The blisters were bursting. Poor little Macy was in so much pain, I raced her round to our local walk-in center and they called an ambulance. A toddler is fighting for her life after taking an over-the-counter medication. Macy Marsh was given the medicine Nurofen, as advised by her doctor. Within 2 hours, her face broke out in hundreds of blisters and sores. Doctors say it's a miracle she's even alive. We hit rock bottom. Doctors explained her eyes may have started attaching to the inside of her eyelids and her corneas could be so severely damaged she may never see again. It was terrifying. We'd never heard of SJS before and we were deeply traumatized. It's an awful condition, you're lucky to survive it. Macy may be permanently blind after this awful allergic reaction. We've still got a very long road ahead of us and it could take another year for her face to heal properly. Luckily, she's starting to look and act like her own bubbly self again. Nurofen is just an over-the-counter children's ibuprofen. But as it turns out, Macy has something called Stevens-Johnson syndrome, a rare condition that causes such a reaction to the medicine. A spokesman for the company that makes Nurofen had this to say, "We are very sorry to hear about Macy's condition and wish her a swift and full recovery." Stevens-Johnson syndrome is an extremely rare but known reaction to a multitude of triggers such as infections, medications or illness. We would urge consumers to carefully read and adhere to the instructions provided. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.